And his opponent, from Denver, Colorado, weighing 303 pounds, Lars Sullivan!
A Jack Kirby illustration come to life. You cannot help but marvel at the physical tools of the Leviathan logophile, Lars Sullivan.
You know, sometimes you look at Sullivan, you say he's got a tinge of Lenny from Of Mice and Men, but he's actually close to the book's author, John Steinbeck, and how intelligent this man is.
Man, Lars Sullivan laughed in the face of Kassius Ohno when he came to the aid of Raul Mendoza last week. That's how confident he is, and that's how much respect he doesn't have for Kassius Ohno.
Most of Sullivan's matches last about as long as Little Pump's top 10 hit Gucci Gang, but he has proven to be a one-man gang, just like the Mohawk Sporting Sports Entertainer, known by that moniker, who ran roughshod in these parts in the 80s,